Yes, my name is Lizi. How can I help you? Oh, okay. So you had a rendezvous done. Let me check. Can I have your name? Yes. Here you are. Okay, so you want me to examine your face? Great. Okay, I'm gonna have to come a little bit closer, okay? Yes, you can just sit there. Have a look on your face. So far, everything looks good. Okay, now I'm gonna have to touch your face. Okay, now I'm gonna push your eyebrows. Your forehead and push there like that. If anything bothers you, you'll tell me, right? Check your cheeks and under your eyes. You can keep looking straight. You can close your eyes if you want to. If you think I'm too close. Okay, now I'm gonna press your cheeks. Cheekbone feels good. Okay, your nose. Your lips. Now you can just relax them. Most of the time, everybody wants to do this. Good. Your chin. Line. pressure out your ears very gently. Light on your face. I'm gonna start from forehead, okay? Very good. Okay, now I'm gonna come to your sides. Same thing here. Just touching very gently. Okay. Let's see your nose. I think my light is dying. Okay, let's see your lips. Stick like that. Can I have your arm for a second? I just want to show you that this part not gonna hurt you. It's just looking sharp, but it feels like that. Okay. Now I'm gonna go with the cotton. Now we're gonna go with the other side on your cheeks, but now I'm gonna be a little bit faster. Can you feel that? Is my light blinking? No, probably I shake my hand. Okay, do you feel comfortable with this stick on your face? Very gentle on your nose, don't worry. Like that, you barely feel probably right. Yeah, that's normal. Okay, come back to cotton. You're gonna go on your forehead now. Here, I'm gonna squeeze a bit harder. Now we're gonna change it. And your chin. Right here, near your ear. This to your hand so you know it feels like that. Okay, yes, because this is different type of stick. And we're gonna have to go again. Same thing we did, but with another stick. It feels different, right? Yes. On your forehead, here on forehead, I'm pressing a bit harder than rest of the face because skin is much thicker here. Something, and this time it's not gonna be pointy. This time I'm just gonna draw a line as if on your face. Okay, we don't need light anymore. I'm just gonna see how your skin gonna react to it. Eyes. We also do this. How it feels. This is the best part. Yeah, I agree. As well. the nose as well. Good. Your lips. Your chin. From your jawline to your cheekbone. Just gonna do E like that. Any sticks. I'm just gonna go with the light and let's see. Perfect. Okay, we are done. Everything is perfect. Yes. As I told you in the beginning. You're very welcome.